Dorchester County Sheriff's Office is asking for help in identifying a suspect in an armed robbery. On your screen now is a picture of the suspect. Deputies say he has multiple tattoos on both arms, his back, and calves. The robbery happened at a store off Highway 178 and I-95 at Exit 82. The suspect was armed with a hatchet. The vehicle deputies are looking for is a sky blue Ford Bronco.